Good morning, good people. Micah here. Today, I will be going to Honda Safety Driving Center.
I will be enrolling in their intermediate riding class, which is equivalent to a PDC.
I actually already have my license, but I still wanna improve on my skills. See, my license is relatively new. I just got it November of last year. But since I got my student permit before the TDC was a requirement, I wasn't required to have a PDC as well. But I actually do want to attend it even if I'm not required to. So here I am. Really thankful you could join me today. So let's go. As is obvious, I am fairly new to riding. I really want to improve on my skills. I've been watching tons of YouTube videos, reading articles on techniques and whatnot. Pero hindi ko pa kasi sila na pa-practice talaga. I can't seem to find the drive to do them kasi I have no place to practice. That's why I really wanted to enroll in a course because that way, I have a controlled environment where I can practice, but also, I have instructors for whenever I have any questions. The primary reason I want to take a course, really, is because of twisties. The last time I rode, I was really hesitant to take the curves. Every move I make is always half-hearted. I always second-guess what I'm doing. I kept thinking I would lose traction and mag-slip ako because I didn't know the right technique. Feeling ko I'm always doing something wrong. So I wanted to improve on that. And hopefully I can address this problem with this course. I plan to get more serious with my riding. I'm planning to hopefully loop the Philippines for one. Also take riding tours abroad and all that. And before I do that, I want to know that I have the right skills with me.
So, ma'am.
Break time?
Break time tayo, ma'am. Magantay ka ng 1 o'clock.
May mga kainan po ba, diba?
Kantin na lang, ma'am. Sa kantin. Kumain na kayo? Di pa.
Pag-abot
kayo, ma'am.
Okay. So, now inside. Kuya Manong Guard is there. Give me my number. Unfortunately, though, I arrived at lunchtime. Like, almost on the dot 12 p.m. So it's now their break time. So I have to wait until 1 p.m. to be accommodated. But it's fine. I'm just chilling.
Hi! Ay, natanggal ka.
Makakita ko. Nagmumutom ka na.
Opo. Pero hindi ako magaling kasi.
May license ka na.
Meron ko.
Parang
no. Hindi ko pala dala na.
Kamu
tahu mo? Ah, apa? Ayo.
Hindi
ako magaling eh.
Okay. So, ano gusto ko yun? Meron kami dalawang course for... Meron kami beginning course.
Ah, ba?
So, I do the immediate course. Immediate lang magpapasa sa atin. Meron tayong schedule ng 30-31 sa katapusan.
Ah, 2 days lang pag yung intermediate?
1.5.
Ah, 1.5.
Pero basic naman is 3 days.
33
course. Pero ngayon, nagkagawin natin, i-assess natin ang skills mo.
Ah, okay.
Hindi natin magpapasa sa atin.
Okay.
Sabihin ko na rin yung price hindi natin is ano? 5,000 is 3 days practical course.
Okay.
Yung intermediate naman 3,000.
Three, six.
Okay, assess natin yung skill para
parang okay, pasang nila.
Ilang CC ang motor mo?
150 po.
150.
CB150.
Kaya mo naman to, no?
Okay, assessment muna.
Kapag ko pa siya. Ano ba si height niyan?
Ay, hindi ko masyadong natatapasan na namin.
May crush
na. Ano ba height mo?
5'3.5". Pwede? 780 lang naman yung height nung ano kayo, ng motor ko eh.
Okay, sa assessment natin, dalawang okay. Ikot lang. Kanan ka sa number 20.
Okay.
Pag kanan mo doon, makikita mo yung nakatagilid na yun, number 37.
Okay.
Kanan pa ulit, ikot lang dito.
Kanan-kanan kanan lang.
Kanan,
okay.
Kanan lang. Okay.
Okay?
Okay. Okay, sige po.
Okay. Ha? Baba niya lang!
Sakto lang.
Parang mas sayo. Mababa pa ng konti sa ano ko.
Oh. Dahil sa ano niya, dahil sa curve ng seat. Okay, tip. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung keyway. Pero ang gear shift pattern nito, 1 down, 5 up.
Same
okay?
Lang.
Same lang din naman. Okay po? Ready?
Okay.
Okay, dalawang ikot ha. 20,
hold on,
37.
Sabi
Honda
na matigot.
Honda po, mami. Basta Honda.
Sabi na nga ba, hindi ako ang problema. Yung motor ko talaga. Pag two fingers na ganun, hirap na hirap ako. Ang sakit ng ganito ko sa traffic kanina. Naguluhan ako!
Okay, so ikot ka doon sa may rotonda. Okay, tapos ikot pa ulit. Dito lang yung daan, dito lang sa labas. Huwag kang papasok.
Ay, nalabas ba?
Okay, ikot ka doon sa rotonda, tapos ganito po.
Ay, okay, ikot doon, tapos dito ulit.
Sa rotonda, tapos dito ulit.
Tapos ikot okay. Ulit. Okay. Ano ba?
Tapos naka 15% discount din yan basta January.
Ah, yay!
Basta January.
Ano ba to?
Hey.
Abot pa sa discount. Kasama talaga siya? Ay, okay. Yay. Okay pa. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So... gloves and my passport.
So, yay! I'm enrolled! Oh yeah, let's go back. Almost done, almost done.
Ayaw po ma'am, huwag na tayong huwag na tayong manilate sa medical certificate kapag ano.
Always dala yung med cert?
Oo, oh, yung 2 weeks na ang validity ha, pag-check na lang yung med cert mo. Kailan ba kayo med cert mo?
Nung isang araw? 21? Isa pa? Ay,
ano na yan?
Thank you, sir. So, 8:25 lang. Thank you, sir. Okay, I'm done.
Pabuti mo lahat ng support niya.
Yeah, ma'am. Thank you, sir. So, my SD card just went rogue on me. Nag-SD card error siya. Kanina pa ako salita ng salita. Wala naman pala nare-record. Damn it. Anyway, so I was saying, I'm done. I have enrolled in the intermediate course as per their assessment. So, I will be back here on the 30th. Ah! Sorry. I missed the loop thingy on my helmet. As I was saying, I will be back here on the 30th. 8:25. They say latecomers won't be accepted. Not that you will lose the day, but you will be rescheduled. So it's hassle, especially if you're not from around here.
And with that, I am off. So if you have any comments, suggestions, or any violent reactions, feel free to comment down below. Subscribe for more content if this was any good to you. And until the next one, ride safe. Ciao.